Physical activity is important because we know that there are dozens of chronic health conditions, the risks of which can be reduced if people are physically active. We also know that there are significant psychological and social benefits of being physically active. I'm an exercise behavioral scientist, and what I'm interested in is identifying ways and developing strategies to help people become more physically active. I've got a real interest, though, in working with people with disabilities, particularly with spinal cord injury, and addressing those questions in those populations. But my lab also focuses on work in the general population because it's important for us to study and understand basic principles of exercise behavior change. Our work in the general population that helps us identify those things that we can often transfer to our group with disabilities and other chronic conditions. Hi, I'm Kathleen Martin Ginis. I'm a professor in the School of Health and Exercise Sciences at the University of British Columbia, Okanagan campus. I'm really passionate about community-engaged research. The way we do our research is we sit down and we ask our partners, our community partners, what are the big questions? What are the things that you need answers to? And through those conversations, we identify our research questions. We have this wonderful process where throughout the entire research cycle, we engage with our partners to make sure we're on the right track in terms of formulating the questions, the research itself. We carry out the research, and then we sit down with our partners again to share the results with them, but then to also ask them, how can we take these research findings and translate them into products, tools, and services that you can use within your community and within your organization? I came to UBC Okanagan campus because of the ambition. This is a tremendously ambitious place. It's given me new life. It's made me feel young again. And the lab is just a cornerstone of that. That lab is going to allow us to continue our community engaged work in ways that I hadn't imagined prior to coming here. And in terms of what we'll be able to do in terms of physical activity promotion, community engaged research, it's going to, I think, really set us apart from what others in the area are doing.